Oh, hey!
Hey, the woman representative of my heart. How are you?
Okay, I'm fine. Hey,
look, Nisa, my friend, no?
Same, the maniac waiting.
Ah, to me. So, let's go to my way to me once for the program.
Okay, so what's happening? Your agent and you're going to cut time for whenever there's something important. So,
I'm going to go to Valentine.
I mean, what sort of, you know, that girl is seriously?
When you meet a couple,
have we been dating for all this time only for you to go to Valentine?
No, babe.
I mean, just what are we going to do? Are we going to watch the sky? Are we going to watch the sea? What are we going to do?
Just calm down. Baby, love grows. So, love grows. Let's give it time. Don't expect me.
Yes. Love grows.
Bye.
But even if love grows, there's water. Sour. Water to water it. There's soil for warmth and all that.
I
haven't been dating you for all this while. Jeez, it's a long time. 5 weeks, I mean. Okay, whatever the case, but undugu grounds. You know what? Frankly, I'm so not going there, sawa.
Achaizo, babe. Undugu grounds in Kenya, ni Kenya, ni Kenya.
Yo, hell no, I am so not going, sawa.
So you ain't going? Shit. Matatizo. Yatakwisha lini.
Babe.
What's up?
Oh, babe. How are you?
I'm fine.
Ah, mambo.
Oh, I'm gonna not have stress.
Ah, sina stress, baby. Actually, unajua zile wimbo za bongo huwa zinaingia kwa roho, yani, ya?
Aki unanidanganya. You look stressed.
No, baby. Mi siwezi kukudanganya. Si unajua tu.
Okay.
Alafu kwaje sasa?
Niko poa.
Guess what?
What?
Kesho nakupeleka mahali.
Wapi?
Guess.
So you know I'm not good at
no,
guesses.
No, try baby. Try baby.
I can't find it.
Oh, you can't find.
Yeah.
I'm taking you to the hub, Karen.
Oh, I'm just so happy.
Yeah.
At last, umenipeleka out after 3 good years.
Tunapanga tu kwa nyumba.
Hata ujalingi venye mimi na feel. You just sit in the house.
Hata
na ifemu ulipeleka kibanda.
Lakini si nikupeleka wakula mtura. Si unajua mtura upeanga mtura.
Si unajua mimi sipendi mtura.
Babe, tena basi ndio kununulia pizza, baga.
Aki.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't believe it. At last.
Bye. I'll bye, pick you tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
See you.
Yeah,
bye. Really mad. But now it's time to go. Curtains finally closing. That was quite a show. Very entertaining. But it's over now. Go on and take a bow.
mind. I was just, you know, some music. Anyway,
are you sure?
Come on, I'm fine. Duh. I mean, see, like, I love Rihanna. You know, I love her. So, anyway, what's up?
I can't believe that.
So,
but anyway.
Okay.
How have you been?
Good. As in, yeah. Just, yeah, you know.
What do you want to tell her about?
Because we've been, I mean, come on, don't mind. Anyway, how's you and that your guy, Paul, you know, that hot dude of yours?
Oh, we're fine. We imagine what he told me.
So, what was that? Let me guess. What was that? He's going to... I don't know. I can't even guess. So, what up?
Imagine he's taking me out to the hub, Karen.
What? Don't mind that one. I mean,
no. Nataka kujua how you're doing.
Okay, thing is, I broke up with him. Sawa.
Why?
Purity, I've been with this guy for like 5 weeks now, and the most you've ever done is just talking on phone. Sawa. There's nothing that has been happening. And the next thing, that guy, Kenya Nanyambia, I mean, tomorrow is our Valentine's. What do you expect, Purity? Someone telling me, and then Peleka Undugu grounds to make it worse. Kibera, who does that?
Okay, that is enough. That's not enough for you to go and break up with me.
Do you
know
not.
How long I've been with Paul? Like, babes. Do you know how long?
You tell me. I don't know.
Imagine this is just the first time I'm in Peleka house in 3 good years.
Three
good years.
My bad. But. What does it matter? It's 3 years on a Pelekwa. At least it's a hub. At least it's a worthy place that Ineza compensated for that time when you drink Pelekwa place. Me? Kibra. Oh my gosh. Who does that? I mean, I thank you for the first days we were meeting right now. Seriously, who does that? Anyway, I don't even have to explain myself. I broke up with him. I'm done with him. And it's so over. Sawa.
Okay, you don't do that. I had grounds to reject him, to break up with him. 3 good years without taking me out.
Purity, that's you. You don't tell me what to do. I know what I want. What you want is not what I want. I mean, I can't stay with a guy that I'm... I just can't.
I just have to watch out for you. This is not right. You have to go and apologize.
So now you're my big sister.
Yeah, I have to do this for you.
Okay. So, I'm supposed to go on crawling knees and apologize.
No, you don't do that.
Okay, so what am I supposed to do?
Girls are smart. We know how to go around their hearts and get back to our spots.
But that's not going to change anything. He's still going to take me to Kibera. Do you know how that feels? No!
It's just for a short time and then he'll take you to the hub.
That's it, Mate. I just don't feel like apologizing, God. My prayer will just let me do it, okay? I just can't.
Okay, let's do this. Trust me, let's do this.
Okay, you're coming with me.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. At least when I'm not able to go down on my crawling knees, my big sister will do it for me. Anyway, thank you.
Yeah, that's what friends are for.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, let's go do this.
Babe!
What?
Wait.
Is this a grammar?
Wait a minute.
What's going on here? This
what did you just say?
She told me to come and apologize to my boyfriend, and that's exactly what
wait,
I'm doing.
No, this is my boyfriend.
Wait, guys.
You're crying out loud. Are we coming to see your boyfriend on mine?
Okay, it's okay.
This is Brayo crying out loud.
Okay. You mean boyfriend, yes?
Okay, babe, tell me that I'm dreaming.
No. Can we find somewhere to talk?
No, I can't even.
Wait, when you're talking to yote, how do you just tell us to calm down?
Cool down, babe. guys. What's the matter?
What's the matter?
Yes.
You idiot are the matter.
Idiot?
No, wait.
Okay, fine. Who is this? Who's Purity to you?
Paul, after 3 good years, you have the guts to come and cheat on me with my own friend.
I'm not cheating on you. Nakupaka to get my dream. Yes, yes.
Okay, you're cheating on me with my own friend. What kind of a man are you? What are you doing to me? I hate you.
Oh, sorry, Purity.
No, mister, I'm still here. I want to notice.
I feel.
Unanifeel. Oh, unanifeel that you've made me furious that I was coming to apologize to you so that now we can go on with a relationship.
No, baby.
Or unanifeel that.
In life. You might take care of that. You might take your pride to let your drama make you.
Okay. So life is playing my own friend for 3 good years and me for 5 weeks. Are you even serious? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you?
Babe.
You're giving me flowers!
Please.
How would you give me flowers?
See.
You've cheated on my friends. You've cheated on me. Oh, no. So now because
of me,
now you want to...
Shut up! Roses are sweet.
Yeah, roses are sweet and they also fade away. At least I can be a rose, but you go to hell.
So, nice in your regrets, gang. We're going to get a podcast for the best of you. Kingine kia betting kina kuja hivi, Arsenal inaribu mambo. Sasa ni mambo gani? Anyway, it's life saa, kadet kameanguka hivo. It's okay, wacha tu. Mungu anajua.